Well, new this hour, a memorial service scheduled for today for the little girl who drowned in the Flint River. Todd Evans went missing just last month and was found last Saturday after dive teams searched a 22-mile stretch of the river.
Today's service starts at 2, and it will be at the Serenity Funeral Chapel on West Carpenter in Flint. A GoFundMe has also been created for her family. You can find it right now in the hot link section on WNEM.com.